we're off again. Iron Keep, here we go. And I forgot to put my jester hat on. And my jester gloves. Raises item discovery. Nice. And the gloves. Where'd they go? Increases number of souls acquired. And we'll just keep on fat rolling. Let's be human too. These guys hit kind of hard. Kind of rude. There's snipers like everywhere around here. How about that guy? Woo! Look out! We're gonna have to kill snipers before we engage anyone. Thank you. Proud Knight repair powder. Okay. Nowhere else to go around here. Snoring. Life ring plus one, twinkling titanite. Maximum HP. What else am I gonna use these arrows for? Definitely fire behind that door. Ow! Bitch! Should I try to open this door? Fuck. Let's open it. I want to go in there. Later. I know. There's one over here. Oh, shit. Can't wait to kill that archer. It's gonna be sweet. Oops. Oh, that's a nice sword you got there, buddy. Mine's bigger. Well, here goes nothing. Damn it, I gotta jump over there too. Fuck. Spyhanda. Great sword with a very long blade, one of few ultra great swords. As the name suggests, the Zweihander is held with two hands, but his weight is such that even wielding it in this manner requires strength worthy of the blade. Well, this is my favorite sword in Dark Souls 1. I need to upgrade it to do anything with it, though. All right, life protection ring. All right, it's time for another jump. Another yump. Beautiful soar through the air and win. Jump! Oh, fuck! I landed on three different platforms. Bounce off each one of them and die.
I knew. I'll be around if you make it back.
You need armor.
Yeah, apparently I haven't read all my item descriptions. Like, this one raises power of pyromancy, and this one raises equipment load.
Thanks for the purchase. Do come again.
You've been... well... no interest. Suit yourself.
And you? Lonely times these are.
To use both. No boss.
Is However,
I need two more decks for something. Pursuer. Oh, I got an Estus Shard too. Drangleic Sword, I need 20. For Pursuer's Ultra Great Sword, I would need two more decks, but I don't think I'm going to be using that thing. Decks for the Chariot Lance as well. That is correct. Jester Gloves. Jester Hat, more item discovery. Guys do give a lot of souls, so that's cool. I can level up a bunch of times in the Iron Keep.
The sign you bear will drain your very souls. And without souls, you will turn hollow. Stay strong.
All right.
Do not lose it.
Gotta try. Got it! Ah! Iron key. Definitely something I need. Opens the iron door of the Iron Keep. Key to the iron door of the Iron Keep. The old Iron King's castle sunk into a lake of fire, weighed down by the castle's iron and the burden of the king's conceit. Over the ages, the iron was stripped from the castle by opportunistic passers-by. The iron, too, must be somewhere far away. Almost died. Red leech troaches, whatever that is. Alright. Guess I'm turning off the fire. Damn it. You gotta tease me. Whoa. On the lava. Titanite shard times two. Awesome. I really have no idea, but I have two different items that are giving me more souls. I thought he just flew his ass right off of there. Sure did. Turtle Bros. All right. Plowing forward. Tougher than the other turtle bros. Are they gonna drop me in the lava when I try to cross? Cause that would suck. Is there a hole in the floor right there that I'm gonna have to jump as I'm running? Yep. Oh, you fuckers! No way! This is not a good situation. Not at all. This is a very, very bad situation. I'm in big trouble right now. Oh, great. Oh, I didn't have any S's left. We hit hard. Broken life protection ring. Go me. No, I gotta get my souls back first. So close to the bonfire. A few more souls, I should have enough for a couple more levels up. Should be good for two more levels up, probably. That's a nice sword he had.
Yes.
Alright, so, well, let me just go fight a boss. If that's what this fog door is over here. Ow! Please. Smelter Demon! What's up, big giant dude? Whoa! Oh, you bitch! When I'm close to him, he's burning me. My life goes down. Gotta check for a more fire-resistant shield. 75. Not as good as I'm gonna get. I can definitely do this. I got more than two fingers, you know? Alright, here we go again. Fire-resistant armor? I get to wear a skirt now! Woohoo! Yeah, that gives me some fire resistance. A little bit. Fill our health up. Maybe I only have four fingers. Guys. I demand that you leave me alone. And don't shoot me while I'm here. Thank you. I think I want to beat Smelter Demon on my own today. I can do this. Oh shit! I think I need to kill him faster because... Oh, god damn it. Oh. I think it's a matter of time when he starts upgrading all his shit rather than a matter of damage. Alone. Temporarily boost fire defense. Yes. will use some magic on my sword. Not funny. Fire defense. And let's try regular magic. So we're actually gonna have to like fight our way over there, so we don't have anybody on our butt. We can do this stuff by the door. Yeah, whatever. The whole reason I had for running through this, instead of fighting everybody through this, is so I could have all my Estus when I got there. Armor there. But what does it look like? Looks pretty cool. Alright. I'm about to get good. Alright, now we can run over there. There's one more guy over there by the door. And there's the archer. That bastard up there. Can't shoot me right here. Let's hope he gets hurt by magic damage. Don't look like it. Crap, I was supposed to switch the other sword because I was fat rolling. Thank you. Try to get away. Not the right boss to fat roll at all. So Black Steel Katana. Make it. Okay, that's an NPC phantom. Get him! Damn it, boy! Alright, one more time. We're gonna do this. Not fucking around this time. Alright, fuckers, quit! You mean little buggers! Duh! Those guys are gone. That's great fucking news. Alright, I don't think I have much chance, really. This guy's a bit of a bitch. So we're gonna get this fella to help us. Better not suck, Lucatio or Mira. Oh, that's her, right? B. bearded lady. Where are they? Oh no, 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 no! Oh, jeez. What am I doing? Bye-bye, Smelter Demon. Porcine shield, porcine shield, flame butterfly times 5. This is the door that didn't open from that side, or what? Yeah. Alright, time to go spin some souls.
Thank you.
jump off.
Bear, less.
Need another 1,000, 1,500 or so. Anything else we can buy? When you get new stuff.
Wow. No interest.
Seriously. Yeah, I can upgrade some more. I got some large chunks. Some large shards, that is. Alright.
I'll be around if you make it back.
No, I gotta keep spending money at this armor to get him to have new stuff.
You need armor?
Ooh, Smelter Demon stuff. High fire defense. Okay, so we can use that maybe to get through the fire spots. Maybe. It's a lot of damn money though. Alright, well. So I need like 25,000, 26,000.
Thanks for the purchase. Do come again.
All right. Time for this video to end.